We're about to find out, because for the next 24 hours, I get to play skipper as we put Blue Horizon through her paces. Not so much a houseboat as a five-star hotel boat. Four double bedrooms, including an ensuite, air conditioning, dishwasher, microwave, and of course, a place to soak up the sun. And our playground, the placid waters of the Gold Coast Broadwater and southern Moreton Bay.
Beautiful clear water, a boating paradise.
Sheltered waterways and kilometres of calm sandy picnic beaches, it's nirvana for floating getaways.
Oh, compared to a hotel room, it's probably got much the same facilities. It's luxurious, but if you don't like your neighbours, you can just pull up anchor and move on.
To captain your own escape craft, you need only basic map reading skills, and you can steer from upstairs or down below. Well, it might be $1 million worth of boat, but you don't even need a special license. In fact, it's easier than driving your family car. Off duty, Blue Horizon lives here at Coomera Houseboat Holidays.
Yep, biggest and longest operating too. We've been in the business for nearly over 20 years now, Rory.
They have 26 boats, all sizes and styles, some up to 5 bedrooms. On board, they're stocked with everything you need. But if you run short on personal supplies, try South Stradbroke Island Resort.
So no cars at all?
No cars, no roads.
A site so perfect for pleasure boats, it's been a drop-in spot for more than 100 years. The bay also has a network of pretty creeks that no one seems to know about. And my mate Ronnie, a houseboat first-timer, is rapt.
But most of all, the peacefulness, the ability to kick back and not have to worry about traffic.
I guess also to be able to go to so many different locations in one day, then go and have a hot shower and a hot spa if you want it, you know?
Sailing on summer breeze.
What else could a man want?
Big mud crab would be nice.
Well, that gives us a job for the afternoon.
Hey, good on ya.
He's so awesome.
Okay, what you doing?
Going where the weather suits my clothes.
Finally, the day draws to a close. Ronnie's volunteered for galley duty.
Hey.
Try these.
Hey. All right.
Well done.
Which brings us, sadly, to the only downside of a houseboat holiday, having to finish it.
I don't think I'm going to make it in tomorrow. In fact, I don't think I'm going to make it in for the rest of the week.
No, I won't let you leave.